Virgil Kane is my name, and I drove on the Danville train till so much cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. Said to me, Virgil, quick, come see, there goes the Robert E. Lee. Now I don't mind, I'm chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good, just take what you need and leave the rest. But they should never have taken the very best. For me, I'm a working man, and like my brother before me, I took a rebel stand. Well, he was just 18.